Hello everyone, I am Lydia Msimbile, your insurance expert, and today I'm discussing about benefits of education insurance plan, and we call it somesa plus. Assuming a parent takes up a policy and it reaches maturity, of course the parent will automatically stop paying the premiums, and we shall begin paying out the school fees as agreed in the contract until the child finishes school. Second benefit is that in case a parent passes on before maturity, what will happen to the policy? Of course, we shall not leave the family to suffer alone. EAP Old Mutual will come in with a helping hand and give our client a decent burial, but in form of cash. And after that, we shall take on the responsibility of the child's school fees, since the parent who has been paying the school fees is no longer existing. And the third one, we look at total and permanent disability of a parent. In case of such happening, we of course waive what we call the premium. And it means that we excuse the client from paying the monthly premiums, and still we guarantee that level that the parent was looking at from the beginning. So those are the only three benefits of education insurance plan. At maturity, we pay up the what we were supposed to do, and in case of death, after giving the parent that decent send-off, we continue paying school fees for the child. And lastly, in case of total permanent disability, we still stop the client from continuing to pay because at that time he's not working, and then still guarantee that particular level the child was looking at. And of course, basing on the above, every parent who loves their children should take up the education insurance plan that we call Somesa Plus to guarantee their future education of their children. Thank you.